KaBOOM is a national nonprofit, and our goal is to ensure that all kids get the play that they need to thrive.
We work with communities all across the country and try to elevate societal conversation around the importance of play. We use data from the Census Bureau and American Community Survey, and we specifically look at children with a specific age range of 0 to 12, and then we look at median household income. The American Community Survey is really the best data for us to be using as a baseline because it's produced reliably, it's consistent, it's a well-defined data, and it's accurate.
Our role is to use data to help cities envision big ideas to make their cities more playful for the benefit of all kids in their community.
The American Community Survey data is very valuable to our play desert mapping process because it's just well defined, so we're able to find our exact population that we're trying to serve.
Does everyone have all three handouts now?
It starts with finding a community partner that will steward the playground.
We take the community partner through a planning process that begins with the kids in the community actually designing their dream playground. So we give them big pieces of paper and a bunch of crayons, and they design what they think they want on their playground. We use that as input for the process of actually designing the playground.
And then once all of that comes together, a playground happens in one day. It's like magic. Children get to actually see what they imagined become reality.
Play is absolutely critical to all aspects of childhood development. When you see kids running, jumping, skipping, you see that they're getting their heart rate up.
When children play, they are developing social skills, they are developing cognitive skills, they're being physically active and just generally more healthy.
Play is the way that kids learn how to interact with others and interact with the world and feel safe and loved. From Baltimore to San Francisco and from San Antonio to Chicago, we've built almost 2,500 playgrounds and we've served over 6.5 million kids.
It would be very difficult without American Community Survey data. We just would not be able to drive change and to drive resources so that children can have better access to play.